what is the Blu-ray experience? Here, let me show you. You sit down to watch your favorite movie. You put up your feet and relax. Then, just pop your disc into your Blu-ray player and hit play. You experience a high-def picture with details you never knew were there, including sounds that you've never heard before. And you can also access exclusive new content on your disc and online through BD Live. You can even bring the 3D experience into your home. If you have to go somewhere, no problem. You can take the movie with you on your laptop, on your phone, even on your tablet. And that DVD library of movies you already own will still play in your Blu-ray player and look even better than ever. Discover the Blu-ray experience for yourself.
I don't think so.
Start the bus, Boston PD!
How are you liking Southport?
It's definitely a change of pace.
From what?
Somewhere I don't really want to go back to.
Stop for most people.
I like it here.
I'm Alex. Nice to meet you.
Did you leave this outside my house last night?
It was just sitting in my shed. I see you walking every day. It's perfect for you.
I appreciate it, but I can't take it.
All right.
Why won't you let him get to know you?
I've had things happen to me in the past. Oh,
no. Wife? She passed away a few years ago.
Okay, maybe I overreacted.
Would you like to go canoeing with me?
Canoeing? I like to go canoeing.
Does it get better?
I'm just focusing on the kids. Today, with you, it feels like the first time I've looked up. Do you know this woman?
Katie, he's here.
I've got to get out of here.
Just tell me the truth.
It's everything that I was afraid of. He's going to find me.
If you're in some kind of trouble, we can fix it. Katie! Katie! I love you, but I can't let you go. There's no safer place for you than here with me.
Recesses of violence and horror. I'm just a man hiding in the corner with a camera, watching.
Mr. Hitchcock, you're the most famous director in the history of the medium, but you're 60 years old. Shouldn't you just quit while you're ahead?
This is murder. I'm getting blisters just watching you.
He's going out of his mind looking for his next project.
I need something fresh. Something different.
It was the knife that, a moment later, cut off her scream and her head. Charming. Doris Day should do it as a musical.
Good afternoon. This looks psycho. This fiendishly entertaining.
Is this really going to be your next picture?
Yes, madam. By the way, try the finger sandwiches. They're real fingers.
No one respects the name Hitchcock more than Paramount. But even a talented man sometimes backs the wrong horse.
This is Mr. Hitchcock's next film.
Fine, if you can get the money.
Who do I make it out to?
Well, are we going to have to sell the whole house or just the pool?
You are intrigued, aren't you? Killing off your leading lady halfway through the movie.
How are you going to shoot this shower scene?
It's only that
Well, from here up, I'm not exactly boyish.
You shouldn't wait till halfway through. Kill her off after 30 minutes.
Wow.
Why are you letting him do something so tasteless?
Don't upset yourself, darling. It's only a bloody movie.
Oh, anger! Oh.
Get married to a man obsessed by murder.
This will not be released in this country.
Show me some damn footage now! I'm under extraordinary pressures on this picture, and the least you can do is give me your full support.
We've mortgaged our house. I am your wife. I celebrate with you when the reviews are good. I cry for you when they are bad. And I put up with those people who look through me as if I'm invisible, because all they can see is the great and glorious genius Alfred Hitchcock.
Mother, I wouldn't tell.
Oh, you imp, you've got nudity in there.
Well, her breasts were rather large. It was a challenge not to show them.
Representatives for almost going to female the candidate for instance of saying I get a scary action and secrets in the poll.